we've already talked about how we think Jimmy Garoppolo is now the most interesting person on the team. He has the most to lose. Where do you think he will be in 5 years? You know that exercise when you're in high school or when you're in a job interview? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Where do you see Jimmy in 5 years?
When I was leaving the Chronicle and I went up to the Press Democrat, the sports editor, Jimmy Jenks, actually said to me, where do you expect to be in 5 years? I ended up staying there 22 years and he left the next year. But okay, so it's
where do you see yourself in 5 years? Yeah.
So, okay. Where will Jimmy Garoppolo be in 5 years? I have a very definite answer to that, Iggy.
Before you answer, out of the league. I mean, he could be a starter somewhere else and totally back in the saddle like he was a couple of years ago. He could be a backup, a long-term backup for the Patriots, but he's an awfully rich person to do all that grunt work for someone else. I agree. If he can't, I think he'll get a couple more chances to be a starter. He'll probably be a starter somewhere this year, week one, maybe again, week two. I mean, next year, week one, but eventually he'll keep getting hurt. Teams will stop wanting to give him chances and he won't be that attractive anymore. And he'll leave the league. What do you think?
Also, I don't think he has the fire.
Yeah.
I don't think he has the fire. You know, I just read Steve Young's autobiography. I don't know why it had taken me so long to read it. It's a hell. I don't usually like sports books. It was wonderful. And one of the things you come away with Steve, he would never give up. He had chances to leave the Niners and he wouldn't leave, even though Joe was ahead of him. He wanted to test himself, against Joe Montana. Yes. I don't see that in Jimmy. Now, again, I never have met Jimmy. It's just a gut feeling I have, Iggy. But I believe out of the league in 5 years.
Yeah, I always got the feeling with Jimmy that he never thought he could beat out Tom Brady. He just knew he was 15 years younger than Tom Brady. And if he smiled and was patient and worked hard, that he would eventually inherit Tom Brady's job, like a hand-me-down. And it didn't happen. And he's never had to really win a competition ever in the NFL. And yet he still made $100 million. So I don't know that he's ever going to have that type of determination to prove himself the way Steve Young did. Steve Young did make $100 million. But in his first 30 starts, it's ridiculous.
Jimmy's going to have competition this year.
Yeah.
He's going to have to beat somebody out this year.
He certainly will. And for the rest of his life.
For the rest of his life. And again, I applaud the 49ers for finally introducing competition at quarterback. There are certain things I really applaud. This should have happened a long time before.
So you don't think the Niners are lying and that they're going to trade this dude on draft night, Jimmy?
No idea what they're going to do with Jimmy. I mean, unless they have someone to replace him with, you can't just have a rookie quarterback. There has to be someone else in that room.
Well, let me tell you something that we didn't talk about. This happened since our last show. The Niners signed a quarterback. His name is Nate Sudfeld. He's just a long-term backup. He's about 27. But Rich Scangarello worked with him in Philly. He's back, so they like each other. They gave him $250,000 guaranteed, which is a nice chunk of change for someone who – you might cut. What do you think of that?
It puzzles me. What do you think of it?
I think he's going to make the team. You don't just give away $250,000. I mean, it doesn't sound like a lot, but it's a lot. And if he's going to be on the team, he could be the third string quarterback behind a rookie and Jimmy. Or
so that means Rosen's out.
Yeah, it means Rosen's out. Or it could mean that the quarterbacks next year will be Rosen, Sudfeld, and a rookie, and Jimmy's out. But one of those two guys are out, I would think. Jimmy or Rosen. So I don't know.